I think what makes specifically the criminal justice department or program very, very great is that we have all walked the walk. We've all served, we've all worn the uniform, and I think that really allows us to bring the curriculum to life. In my classrooms, my I guess my mantra is I don't want to teach them what to think, I want to teach them how to think. And in the criminal justice field, being able to make decisions based on sound principles and practices is paramount. And basically what I try to do is really incorporate a lot of recent events and what's going on. They're entering the field at a very, I would say, tumultuous time. So I want to make sure that they are prepared to take into consideration, you know, the social aspects and you know, kind of get the sociological side of things as well. DCC is special to me because I feel that there's something to be said about having the opportunity to teach, particularly in my field, to teach students who, you know, in criminal justice, a lot of, for example, if they want to be a police officer, generally you need 60 college credits. So we are literally teaching the individuals who, you know, as soon as they leave us, they're going to turn around and be out there serving our community. And I just love the, I grew up here, I grew up in Hyde Park, and I just love knowing, it's very satisfying to know that, you know, we as a college have such a hand in the future of our community.